Hello viewers, this is the second part of the video for the song Adi Aathadi from Kadalora Kavithaigal. If you want to know the first part of the video, please see the link in the description below. So in this second part, I'm going to show the chords, the scale and the strumming pattern. If you want to know the chords for this song in both original version and transposed version, please see the description below. The scale of this song is originally in C minor. In order to make the play a little easier, we're going to transpose this to A minor. So please put the capo on the third fret. Let us now quickly see the list of chords used in this song. The first chord is A minor. The next is E suspended 4. So in order to hold E suspended 4, hold the A major and move your fingers one string up. That is E suspended 4 or E4. The next chord is A minor 6th. So in order to hold A minor 6th, please hold A minor and add your pinky on the 2nd fret on the 1st string. That is A minor 6th. The next chord is C major. The next chord is E major. The next chord is F sharp minor. This chord comes only once in this song. Now let us quickly see the strumming pattern that I have used. This is a lovely, beautiful composition and such a complex set of instruments used. And I've tried to match with the original pattern as close as possible. This is what I've used and it fits well for this song. Down, up, down, up, down, down. Slow, super slow, with the actual tempo of the song. Adi Aathadi Kila Manasun Rakka Kati Parakkadi Saridana. Now with the actual chords. Okay, let us now see the list of chords line by line. The first line starts with A minor. A minor. The next line is also A minor for the first part. After you finish Na, you strum E suspended 4 for 2 bars. So it goes like this. So when you drag that manas saridana, that A, you strike E suspended 4. And the next one is exactly the same. Adi Ammadi A minor. Adidana, when that nas drags, you change it to E suspended 4. The next line is A minor 6th. It's throughout the same chord. A minor 6th. Even Megam Agas A minor 6th. Yaro Karanam, in that Yaro, you change to F major. Yaro Kara in Num, you change back to A minor. Karanam. So let us see the last two lines. Uyirode Uravadu Urkodiyananda. It's fully A minor 6th. Then even Megam Aga A minor 6th. Yaro. A minor. So let us see those two lines with the strumming pattern. That is the end of Pallavi chords. Let us now move to Charanam. The charanam starts with A minor. Mele pogum. In megam, it is C major. Megam yellam. Kattu patti C major again. Kattu patti. Adado is A minor. Adado. Next one is the same as the first one. Onna paarthu. Malaigal. C major. Malaigal yellam. Mettu katti. A minor. Adado. The next two lines is A minor 6th. Ippadi naan aanadilla unna pinna nerndath Ippadi naan aanadilla buddhi maari ponadilla unna pinna nerndathilla mukkunu nee nerthathilla A minor 6th. The next line is E major. Kanni ponnu kannukkulla Kathi Chanda is F major. Kathi Chanda. Kandayo is A minor. Kandayo. The next one is the same. Pada pada ko nenju kulla E major. Patampuchi F major. Patayo. So let us see those two lines with the strumming pattern. Kanni ponne kannu kulla Kathi Chanda kandayo. Yesa ketayo, in yesa it is rest, no chords at all. In ketayo, it is F sharp minor. So in ketayo drags, there are three chords in it. So it is F sharp minor, A minor, E major, and you finish with A minor. So let us see the last line with the strumming pattern. Yesa ketayo. Sorry. Yesa ketayo. One more time, a bit slowly. Yes, a ketayo. One last time. Yes, a ketayo. Goes to Pallavi. Adiyampari. Suspended four. So that is the end of charanam chords. I hope you got it. Have fun. Thank you.